Hey guys, welcome back to Tactical Expedition. I've got a lot of questions regarding this console save for a 5th generation 4Runner. To see if a full-size gun fits in this console save. So I installed this about a month ago, and I love it. It's not going anywhere. It's not making any noise or rattles. It fits everything that I need, okay? So that's that. The reason I got this console safe is because this is actually made by Toyota, and it's not an aftermarket part. And it has a little groove for the wires, so I can use dash cams or different outlets for to use a USB. Anyway, so I want to show you if full-size guns, and if so, how many guns. Okay, I brought all my guns, handguns. Obviously, AR-15s or shotguns not gonna fit in here. So first off, this is my 2011 STI Tactical 5.0, and this is my duty gun, okay? And I'm gonna show you with the magazine on, because most people will store with the magazine on, right? I never store a gun in my safe, never. But I mean, this is like the quick, like if you're going to a bar and they do a check, and you can't take it in, but you have to go inside for maybe an hour or two, this is a good safe, I guess. So this is my 2011 STI Tactical 5.0, my duty gun with the 21+1 round magazine with the flashlight attached. Okay, so that fit. Let's see, this is my Kimber SIS 1911 45 caliber with a magazine. Okay, that's two. You guys' favorite Glocks. This is an old generation Glock 22 that I don't really use, but I have a Glock. So, let's see. Okay. Next, this is a Springfield Armory range officer operator. A little modified, but 9mm. Okay. That's four guns. This is a Beretta 92FS. No, it doesn't. It doesn't fit. Okay. Okay. This is a Glock 27. Used to be baby Glock until Glock 43 or 42 came out. That fit. That's total five guns. How about this? I carry a Ruger LCP. Pretty good. With a Hogs grip and extended mags. That's it. So except one gun, I fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guns in here. Lock it. Okay. So there you have it. Console safe can fit full size gun, one compact size, and one miniature size. That's the maximum capacity of this safe. But as you can see, it fit all the guns. So if you have other stuff in here, like charger or whatever you keep in here, like gum, mint, your gun will fit in here without any problems. There you go. All right, thank you for viewing my video, and I really appreciate you guys coming back again and again to review my amateur videos. But you know, I just do this for fun. It's not like I'm trying to get subscribers or anything like that. It's just, I like sharing information to viewers out there. Because there's a lot of people who have foreigners, I notice. I think Toyota sold over 200,000 cars in 1 year. And it's just everywhere I go, I see foreigners. And I'm sure foreigner owners want to know these things. It's not just California, it's everywhere. And soon I'm going to have an episode regarding the foreigner owners in Hawaii. Because Hawaii, I think about 20% of the cars are foreigners. I mean, I never seen that many foreigners in one place. It's just everybody has foreigners, including Honolulu PD. Every single foreigner or Honolulu police vehicle was foreigner when I was there. And strange enough, they had a blue lights on top and they didn't have any red forward-facing red light. So I thought that was kind of weird, but... Anyways, thank you for viewing this video, and please put thumbs up, subscribe if you want. Anyways, I'll be back with another video of Prince Urak and my BF Goodrich KO2 tires. Thank you.